and I'm going to be sounding sick. Just disclaimer, I'm going to be sounding sick for most of the video. I don't feel good. I've been doing a lot of stuff today. Not really. Just a lot of trying to find good editing software. If I don't speak up, you better be quiet. But it's going to be raw. It's not going to be edited. We're getting it how it's getting it. So, I'll go ahead and show you some of the accessories that I'll be using throughout my time of vlogging. Number one, I have a selfie stick that has the GoPro adapter. If I can remember, the GoPro adapter. It goes out to the, I would say maybe, somewhat gets good at audio. I wish I didn't have to put the case on every time I wanted to record. There's a clear case that you put on your GoPro, especially mine. I don't know about the newer models, like the GoPro Hero 7. I got mine, like, one of the first GoPros that ever came out. It still has really good quality. It can go up to from, like, 720 to 4K. And in the between of those, you can get around 30 to 72 frames per second, depending on the quality. So if you're doing 720p, or no, yeah, 720 for quality, you can get like 64 frames per second. I have mine at 180p with, yeah, I have one at mine at 180. Okay, so I'll go ahead and tell you my. Video, that's for sure. At 180p super view, and I have it at 48 frames per second. It runs really smooth. I'll be looking at my phone. I don't know if I told you that already. I can't remember. I'll be looking at my phone most of the time. It's right here. You see my arm? It's literally right there. Sorry. And it gives me a preview. Specs, and how long my video has been going on, and still, if it's still recording, even though I see the red blinking light on my GoPro. The other accessories, I have the full body cam. It's the chest cam. It, you put it around like this, you wear it, then. Thank you. also tells me on it, but I'm not trying to go like this to look at the specs, so that's why I just have it right there. But, I don't know how long my battery is going to last, because I'm at 1 hour. I'm going to have to put a new battery in. But otherwise, yes, back on the topic of what I'm going to try to tell you guys. I'll link all of these, besides the selfie stick. You can just find this on Amazon for like $10. $10, $7. You can buy some at Walmart. They're probably cheaper. Target, probably expensive, more expensive, a little bit more expensive. Probably buy them off eBay. Anywhere, probably. You just search up GoPro, selfie stick, or GoPro, tripod, or etc., etc., etc. My video is going to contain mostly of me using my head cam, chest cam, not really my selfie stick, because I don't have it where I have it. Let me show you guys. I also have this. This is also a really cool accessory that I have. But it's not really an accessory. That you use with the Bluetooth. I'll be making a video how to use the Bluetooth, how to connect your phone or your remote. Put it on. It's right there. I keep on putting it up to my phone if I'm videoing or using my phone, but I'm not. Right there. I also recommend if you're just starting, I don't know what's this. I know what this is, but I don't have an adhesive. Adhesive grip that came with it. I just can't find it. It's not in my pal thing, I think. No, it's not. I also recommend getting more of these. It's the adapter pieces. I got two different sizes. Just remember you can always combine these to make something better. I also recommend buying more of these bigger and smaller ones. I like the bigger ones, especially for mounting my GoPro onto something. Like, yeah. I don't know what this is. I also got this in there. I got the safety that came with it. I have the warranty and disclaimers. I have some sort of fire sticker. I don't know what that's all about. I have a different one. That's the manual. But it was up here. Here it is. Oh yeah, my GoPro is silver, so it's the 204 silver. It's the manual. I also have whatever this keychain Mojave is. Mojave. Thingy-ma-dingy. Whatever this is. Know what words I'm using in the comments. Can you tell me what this is? What this is used for? It. So you can see it. But it is by GoPro. Still says GoPro and be a hero. I also recommend getting this. What you do is you. You charge this. Never really used it, but I think I'm guessing it correctly. This shows up to your battery. I'm guessing you probably use, where is it? You use the cable. I'll show you that here in a minute. You use the cable, you plug this in, you let it charge to 100%. And then if you're out biking, hiking, and you don't have an extra battery, but you have this, and it just charges it for you. I don't know. And it comes with its own nice metallic, no, not metallic, but matte black case, which I like. Fits in there perfectly. It shuts up. I also recommend getting SD cards. I have the SanDisk Extreme Plus 32GB micro SD gigabyte card. No self-promotion, but if you do, please send me like 7 of these. I only have 2. I don't know why, but I also have SD regular 4GB micro SD, not micro, just regular SDH3C cards for my Canon that I use sometimes. If I'm not hiking, probably not. If I'm not doing pictures, probably yes. With the exception of getting this, the remote, you also get the charger for the remote. You have to go on the back, you push this forward, pull the right off. And then you also, you get the charger, you look inside, you see a little. And you get this. And it goes right in here. Other normal USB adapter. No. Yeah, USB. No. Yeah, USB port. This thing. Always forget. This charges your GoPro and charges your portable charger. So, what else, what other things I'm going to say? The videos I'll be making are vlogging, pranks, gaming, maybe, I don't know, challenges, and you guys, just say in the comments, I'll do challenges, I'll do Shout Out Monday to the first 2 who comment on every video. I'll shout out their name. And then, yeah. First 2 people who comment, I'll shout out whatever they want me to shout out. But I really don't have any other things to say really about that. Showed you all my accessories. Showed you everything you need. yeah, this video is going to be going out before my actual video. This is just like a summer up of what everything's going to be like, everything I'm going to be using. I'm going camping soon, 2 or 3 weeks, so maybe I'll get some good shots there. Maybe even my big camera, my Canon.